These are Petite Syrah grapes from the Herbert Vineyard, which is the oldest vineyard in El Dorado County. It was the first one planted after Prohibition. It's owned by Marco Capelli, who's a heck of a grape grower and a heck of a nice guy. Yeah, it's beautiful to be able to get the oldest fruit in the county, and we think we're going to make one of the best Petite Syrahs ever with it. Happy harvest, everybody. Nice.